It's done unto you as you believe.
Tomorrow's illiterates will not be the person who can't read. They will be the ones that have not learned to learn, nor to add or to cultivate their learning. Come, start or renew your educational journey at Coppin State University.
By the hand, to a place we will stand.